grade 8s, if we are now going to work on that core, this is your ab workout, and I'd like you to always engage that core. Take your belly button up to the rib cage, close your ribs, and let's go for this. Keep pressing that ball, press that ball, press. Our abs are nice and tight. We're ready for